Oh, huh? Good boy.
Good boy.
This amazing dog is Barney. He is absolutely awesome. A4744631. And Barney is a 3-year-old neutered male black field spaniel mix who arrived here at the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Baldwin Park on August 12th. Cannot believe this dog is still here. He is totally awesome. He knows sit, he knows how to give a paw, he is excellent on a leash. This is a dog that has clearly had some training. And with a medium energy level and his affectionate nature, he's going to make a great addition to a family. He likes to be close to you, he is good around other dogs, and he weighs 30 pounds, so he is a great medium size. Anna, what else can you tell us about Barney?
These kinds of dogs are a testament to like the shelter system. People don't realize that dogs come here that, oh, he's reminded me that he knows his paw.
Good boy, Barney.
They don't realize that there are dogs that are here that have been in families before, that they've had training, that they've had socialization. I mean, this doesn't look like a shelter dog. This looks like someone's well-loved pet.
Absolutely.
Trained and groomed and who's clearly familiar with the lap and with affection. And so it just seems like he's already ready to plug into a home. I mean, he's already so well-mannered and socialized that it'd be an easy addition for especially a first-timer who hasn't had a dog before. He's just wonderful.
Absolutely. So Barney is loving and affectionate, and he was just a moment ago crawling into Anna's lap. He's had some training. Come get him today here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.